Hey guys, Magnus here to answer your question actually. So in this battle pack, where we had these guys, when we are getting these guys for a few of you, we got or are getting these tri-droids. Now, about these tri-droids, a lot of people have been asking, like, actual size, are they smaller? So we all know that a big tri-droid we all see is like 5 times the size of this. And actually, I found out something that you might want to actually see. I am actually now going to show you all the lists and places where I have found this tri-droid actual sized to this. So we're going to start here with the scene where Obi-Wan Kenobi falls down. And if you can see it right here in the corner, it's like twice the size of a battle droid. Take this here, take this guy, and this guy. So yeah, it's like probably one guy and a half. And so it wasn't easy. I had to watch this a few times, and here at the back it is. You can go and watch this yourself. And right now I'm going to show you a few other places where I have found the droid. At the moment where Obi-Wan opens his lightsaber, dueling Grievous on Utapau. Here in the background, we clearly see the droid, and we see that it's not that huge. We're obviously mistaking that this one is a dwarfed one. These are dwarfed ones compared to the huge one which we see on my ghetto, which I'll show you in a second. So yeah, here as well, you can clearly see it in the background. It's very hard to see this one because it's really hard to actually get the stop, pause, and actually have the actual thing. But if you have the movie, take a chance to actually make a pause and you'll find it. So yeah, here as well in the background, you can clearly see it. It's like two battle droids, one over another here, right there. If you can't see it, that's the part where Grievous attacks Obi-Wan. Really quick moment. Yeah, you can see this droid for a few seconds. Actually, it's right there. Well, it was right there, so yeah. So when Obi-Wan makes his move, he kind of clears out the place, and we are able to find out right there. So it's not even two battle droids, one over another. Right there. So yeah. So I'm gonna keep showing you everywhere where it appears. We can clearly as well see one right there. Right there. Just going right behind Grievous. There you go. So far, one of the clearest ones I've seen is right behind Grievous's hand. There you have a real nice look at it. It's right there if you can't see it, as its legs. So these are actual dwarf tri-droids. They're just that since we see them in my ghetto, everyone keeps thinking that they're not actual size, but they are. Then I'll show you a few more places, and then we'll get to the big ones. So yeah, right there you can see the legs. At some point, you may be able to see a bit more, but we're gonna just keep showing you a place. So you just do pause, and you'll find it kind of everywhere. So these are actual sized. We're gonna now find my ghetto ones. So yeah, right there as well, there's actually two of them. So right here in the corner, you can as well see one. So here was my last example. Here's the clearest and best photo I am guessing Lego had. Is here you have your trooper. There you go. And here in the background, and as well here, you got your tri-droid. So this is indeed a dwarf tri-droid. So yeah. Actually, maybe we have a better look. So you see it's shooting. Got it right there behind you. And yeah. So yep, here in my ghetto, you've got the huge ones, which are just so much bigger. I'm actually just gonna hold the camera and play so that you can see. There they are. So
There we go. These are the huge ones. As you can tell, compared to the tank that blows up. So yeah.
This was my episode over arguing whether these are actual sized or not. These are actual sized. There's just dwarf and a big version, which are not too much talked about. But I managed to get there. I did. So yeah, thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed it. If you want more of these questions answered, remember to comment and subscribe. So yeah, thanks.